Children, this is math class. In the math class, we are learning subtraction. Subtraction sign is minus. Okay, look at the board, children. A beautiful scenery is there. In this scenery, sun is there, trees, mother duck, ducklings are there. So, how many ducklings are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ducklings are there. One mother duck also there. Now, I am telling one beautiful rhyme on the subtraction. Okay, children? You also follow the teacher. Okay? So, how many ducks are the ducklings are there? 5 are there. 5 little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, quack, quack. 4 little ducks came back, back, back. So, how many ducks came back? 4 little ducks came back. See how many? 1, 2, 3, 4 little ducks came back. What did you understand with this, children? What did you understand? How many ducks did not come back? Only 1 little duck did not come back. So, when 1 is subtracted, 1 is subtracted from 5, the answer is 4. So, when 1 is subtracted from 5, the answer is 4. So, this is minus symbol, this is equal to. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Okay, now 4 little ducks. 4 little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, quack, quack. 3 little ducks came back, back, back. So, how many little ducks came back? 3 little ducks came back. See? 1, 2, 3 little ducks came back. So, when 2 is subtracted from 5, the answer is 3. When 2 is subtracted from 5, the answer is 3. Okay? See, what is the answer? How many remaining ducks are here? 1, 2, 3. So, when we subtracted 2 from 5, the answer is 3. Okay, children? Now, 3 little ducks. 3 little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, quack, quack. 2 little ducks came back, back, back. So, how many ducks came back? 1, 2. What did you understand from this, children? How many ducks came back? 2 little ducks came back, back, back. When 3 is subtracted from 5, when 3 is subtracted from 5, the answer is 2. Okay, so 2 little ducks are there. 2 little ducks came back. So, answer is 2. So, okay. Now, 2 little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, quack, quack. Only 1 little duck came back, back, back. So, how many little ducks came back? Only 1 came back. So, when we subtract 4 from 5, the answer is 1. When we subtract 4 from 5, the answer is 1. So, we subtracted 4, no? 4 little ducks went out. So, only 1 came back. So, from 5, out of 5, only 1 came back. 4 did not come back. So, answer is 1. Okay? Now, 1 little duck. So, 1 little duck went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, quack, quack. None of the ducks came back, back, back. So, none of the ducks came back. So, what is remaining here? Nothing is there. 0. So, no one came back. So, now, see here, children. When we subtract 5 Then 5 is subtracted from 5. See, 5 is subtracted from 5. The answer is 0. Okay, nothing is here, no? So, no little ducks came back. 5 went off. Also, went off 4 away. So, see, 5 is subtracted from 5. Answer is 0. This is the subtraction. Okay, children? What is subtraction? Subtraction is taking away. So, addition is putting together. Subtraction is taking away. Did you understand, children? Children, now I am showing the subtraction on the board with the pictures. Okay, children? Now, shall we count how many ice creams are there? Come on, children. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many ice creams are there? 4 ice creams are there. So, 4 are there. Now, in these 4, I have given 1 ice cream to Rama. Okay, 1 ice cream I gave to Rama. So, second ice cream, one more ice cream I have given to Uma. So, 1 I gave to Rama, another 1 I gave to Uma. Now, how many remaining ice creams are there? So, out of 4, 2 ice creams I have given to my friends. So, how many remaining ice creams are there? So, let's count, children. 1, 2. So, 2 ice creams are there. When 2 subtracted from 4, remaining ice creams are 2. So, answer is 2. So, see here. 4 symbol is minus. Now, what is the symbol of subtraction? Minus. What is the symbol of subtraction? Minus. So, when 2 subtracted from 4, answer is 2 we have subtracted now from 4. So, we have subtracted 2 is equal to, answer is 2. So, this 2 is answer. Okay, understood, children? Understood? Okay, now let's count chocolates. How many chocolates are here? See, count. 1. Let's count, children. 1, 2, 3. So, how many chocolates are there? 3 chocolates are there. In these chocolates, I have given 1 chocolate to Tejaswini. I gave to Tejaswini. 1 I have given to Ananya. So, now how many remaining chocolates are there? 1 is there. When 2 is subtracted from 3 chocolates, answer is remaining chocolates are 1. Okay, see here. 3, how many chocolates were there? 1, 2, 3 were there. In that 3 chocolates, we have given 2 chocolates to Ananya and Tejaswini. How many we have given? 2 we have given. So, what is the answer? How many remaining chocolates are here? 1. So, 3 minus 2, 1. So, 3 minus 2, 1. When 2 is subtracted from 3, 2 is subtracted from 3, answer is 1. Okay. Now, how many balls are here, children? Come on, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many are there? 5 balls are there. In these 5 balls, 1 ball I gave to Asrit, 1 I gave to Srivardhan, and this one I gave to Harshit. Okay? So, 3 balls I gave to Srivardhan, Asrit, and who is this? I have given to Jayansh, I think. Okay? 3 I have given to children. So, how many remaining balls are there? See, 1, 2. When 3. See, 1, 2, 3. When 3 subtracted from 5. Answer is 2. See, we have subtracted 3, no? 3 from 5. So, the answer is 2. See, 5 were there, no? 5 balls were there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 were there. We subtracted 3 from 5. 1, 2, 3, we have subtracted from 5. See, answer is 2. And this is subtraction. So, what is subtraction? Taking away. Okay, removing from the group. Okay, taking away. Okay, now I will tell you the subtraction with numbers. Okay, children, ready? Please bring your books, pencil and eraser. And sit comfortably. Children, now I am explaining subtraction with numbers. Okay, children, see here. What is the first number? What is this? This is 5. So, now we have to put 5 small standing lines. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, in this 5, we have to take 3. Okay, see, 3. We have to take out 3. 1, 2, 3. Now, how many remaining lines are there? 2 are there. See, 1, 2. When 3 is subtracted from 5. See, 3 is subtracted from 5. The answer is 2. See, we subtracted 3 from 5. The remaining lines, how many remaining lines are there? 2. This is the answer. So, 2 is the answer. Okay, when 3 is subtracted from 5, the answer is 2. Okay, children, the answer is 2. So, now, what is this number? This is number 6. So, we have to put here 6 small standing lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In these 6 lines, we have to take out 2. Okay. See, we have to take out 2 lines. So, now how many remaining lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is the answer. When 2 is subtracted from 6. 2 is subtracted from 6. The answer is 4. Okay, children? The answer is 4. What is this number? What is this number? Number is 4. So, we have to put 4 lines here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, how many lines we have to take away from 4? How many we have to take away from 4? 2. So, we have to take away 2 lines. 1, 2. So, how many remaining lines are there? 2 are there. See, 1, 2. So, when 2 is subtracted from 4, the answer is 2. See, 2 is subtracted. This 2 is subtracted from 4. So, the answer is 2. Okay? See here. What is this number? 7. So, we have to put 7 standing lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. From these 7 standing lines, we have to take out how much we have to take out? 5. So, we have to take out 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, how many remaining lines are there? 1, 2 are there. So, what is the answer? Answer is 2. When 5 is subtracted from 7, the answer is 2. Okay, now here how many lines? What is this number? 3. So, we have to put 3 lines. So, here in these 3 lines, we have to subtract 2. So, 2 lines we have to cut. 1, 2. So, answer is 1. When 2 is subtracted from 3, answer is 1. Okay. Here, what is this number? 8. So, we have to put 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So how many lines we have to take away from 8? 4. Okay. So we have to take away 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many remaining lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. That is the answer. 4. When 4 is subtracted from 8, the answer is 4. Did you understand? These in the textbook also, some exercises are there. Please do that exercises in the textbook. Okay, children? Now, shall we write number names? Last week also we did not write, no? This week we will write 3 number names. Remaining, what are there? 18 is there, 19 is there, 20 is there. 3, shall we write that 3 number names? Okay, ready? Come on, look at the book.